morning. I've came to Brush Creek Canyon, which is in Fayette County, Iowa. I haven't been here since the first day of winter last December. So yeah, I'm gonna take you in here. This is one of my favorite places. I don't visit it enough, because it is a very tough hike in and out. We had substantial rains in this area Wednesday. Brush Creek Canyon used to be was going to be a state park, and the Civil Conservation came in here and set up camp, and they built a vault toilet, and they got a shelter house built, and that's still standing, but it's been turned into a reserve now. There's no hunting. There is trout fishing. I can hear the creek running pretty hard. There's a squirrel in the shelter house. Yeah, it's a pretty cool shelter house. There are no real trail system in here. You have to make your own path, your own way. This here is as good as it gets. I've shot this little feeder creek. It's called Moyne Creek. It flows pretty rapid after heavy rains, and then there's times it'll be just dry. Thank you. There's a nice fern growth. Got a few shots of those ferns just in case I don't make it back this direction. It's hard to follow the same path out, and I didn't want to pass up a shot of them. Thank you. video. My phone adjusts for lighting. But it's extremely dark for this time of morning. Wow, it's gonna be a tough deal here. But yeah, you can kind of see what I'm up against. I gotta get down there. Yeah, so I made it down. Didn't crack my skull or nothing. The water's a lot tamer now than it was a few days ago. I can tell it washed through this whole area. I'd have never been down here. I'm glad I was able to give it a couple days before I actually ventured in. I'm walking up the stream a little ways just to see what there is to see now that it's flowing pretty decent. Now we're coming to the prettiest part of this. You can hear the water up ahead, I hope. Yeah, this is running pretty hard through here. I've seen it as a trickle, and I've seen it worse than it is currently. Very cool.